Alrighty, well, today we're out here with the brushless TRX 4 again. I just put my sport body on it this time. Had issues running nitro today. I couldn't get shit to work correctly. So, we're out here ripping this again. I'll show you the performance with this body shell.
Hopefully you can see.
Alright, now I'm gonna lock the rear diff.
I don't even be able to do this without having to take the body shell off, maybe.
Thank you. Yeah.